Michigan State is playing Syracuse at the Palace in Auburn Hills. It's the regional semifinals. And Syracuse has got a big lead at halftime. Morris Peterson isn't taking any shots.
I didn't think we played hard enough. I was mad at myself and my teammates because one thing about it, we compete when we step on that floor. And I don't think we were competing.
I mean, we were down big and we were getting pounded. I mean, I'm walking and I said, you know, do I jump him? Do I hug him? Before I could figure out what I was gonna say, I was still walking. I heard this yelling and screaming coming out of my locker room. And I said, oh God. So I walk in there and Mateen's got Morris up against the wall.
I remember him coming up and just saying, hey, we need you. We need you to knock down some shots. We need you, I'm coming to you. We're gonna find you.
There were a lot of guys on that team that got called out by him. Tom didn't have to say anything. Mateen Cleaves, that was his halftime.
We respected each other and trusted each other, so we felt we had to say something. We didn't hold back.
As a coach, what do? So I just matter-of-factly grabbed the chair, sat down. I said, don't let me bother you. You know, you do your thing, it's your team. And we went out there and went on an incredible run.
Charlie Bell made some plays, some big-time plays in that second half. Mo Pete took his game to another level.
And I think I respected him enough to know that he was going to say the right things. And I think our players had enough confidence that if I thought he should be talking. And that's kind of the way I coached that team.